Okay, that's cool. Well, what a day to shoot. Beautiful.
It's like 10 below, just 5-10 out, just breezy, and
what a day for it.
Sometimes you have to put parkas on them.
Uh-huh. Who are you talking to down here at the kennel?
Reddington.
Reddington's okay. The commercial fish out
there. There's one right here. Right
oh, yeah.
Close. Look at
yep.
That.
Yeah, look right below us here. See the swirls?
Yeah.
It's coming right at you.
A commercial fish out in Bristol Bay. One time I was anchored up in the Quijack River. It was just flat calm like this, beautiful day, nobody around. And there must have been 200 of these things that just were all around the boat feeding.
Oh,
it was
wow.
So cool. They were just everywhere coming up around us. Oh, look at that.
It doesn't get old.
No.
Yeah. I'm gonna walk away. I'm gonna start walking. It's gonna be like shit out of the water.
These kind of whales don't jump for porpoise.
Oh.
They're more of bathtub floaters. Once in a while, they'll stick their head out to get a look, but mostly it's just that's what they do.
They're gonna take off.
And I already went by. Yeah.
Right here.
Yeah, that's about as photogenic as it gets.
Not as windy as blue before, either.
No. Yeah, just for reference, that valley right there, that's the Eagle River Valley.
Okay,
so straight across.
Awesome. Good meeting you, man.
Good to meet
Andy,
you.
Right?
Yes. Jake.
Okay. Yep. Jake.
Jackie.
All right. Are, nice so are you
to
from
you.
Up here or are
yeah.
you? Okay.
I'm based in Anchorage.
Oh, okay. Cool. Cool.
Freelancing around Alaska for 17 years now.
Oh, awesome.
Right on.
Wonderful.
Okay, you guys have a good day. Good
yeah.
to meet you. Andy.
Enjoy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Especially when the whales are around.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's gotta be it. 15.
Yeah, I counted about 15 at one point in time.
Yeah. I'll add 5 more for you.
Yeah,
some.
I would have.
Under the water.
Oh, for sure. There was definitely some under the water. That was just all the individual ripples I could see at one time.
They're still coming.
Yeah. There's one right down in here. There's one right there. just real slow cruising, feeding, mm-hmm. riding the tide up. I'm not sure, the tide may be ever so slightly starting to ebb out, but it's hard to tell for sure.
Those are beluga whales, tubers and footers.
You can hear them. Did you hear that?
Mm-hmm.
Beluga whales down here below us. How cool is that? Yeah, we just saw 40 whales on our drive up the road today. There's a bunch of them.
Yeah.
This is a big pod, actually. Birchwood shooting range we're hearing across the inlet there. Man, that sound carries a long way.
Go tubers and footers. There's about 10 minutes of whales, beluga whales.
There's one right below us here.
In Kinnick Goose Bay, Alaska.